In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create an audio visualizer. This is a 100 frame long animation, and I'm using EV with bloom turned on. There is an audio track in the background, but it can't be heard because on-screen sound was turned off while recording a tutorial video. I'll show you how the audio visualizer was created from the beginning. Let's create a UV sphere and a cube. I'll align the cube's bottom face with the world center, and move the origin to the 3D cursor. Let's shift select the UV sphere and control P to parent. I'll instance the cube on the sphere's faces. Select the cube, and press Ctrl, A, to reset all transforms. I have added a gradient emission shader for the cube. I have added another sphere in the middle, and one more sphere as the background. Let's add a displace modifier to the first sphere. The idea is to use this displace transition animation when there's an audio in the background. I'll add a material for the first sphere as well. Let's set the first frame to strength 0, and create a new keyframe. I'll go to the last frame, increase the strength, and set a new keyframe as well. By the way, the noise type can be anything. We need Blender's graph editor for the next step. This is how we switch to the graph editor, and the best thing to do is opening another layout window to modify the bottom panel. Go to Key, and Bake Sound to F Curves. Open any audio files. Play the animation to see the audio visualizer. To listen to the sound in Blender, add a speaker like this. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.